Hello, 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 everyone, and welcome to Silverhawk's Let's Play. Damn it. You bastard. I am playing Silverhawk. No, I am actually playing Sliverhawk, but I'm dyslexic, so it works all the same to me if I'm playing Sliverhawk or Silverhawk. God damn you. I wasn't even going for you, stupid bird. I am going to go down and kill skeletons. Let's slap that on. Okay, that's the worst mana ever. I just found them in a chest somewhere, so I thought let's pick them up. And here is my wife. She brought friends, apparently. Roger, roger. Anywho, this exercise in this Let's Play is going to be about me running into skeletons. And since they are a bit higher level, then I want them to be. I am going to bring my wife along for the ride. She thinks it's the best thing she could ever do with her life. I got Aspect of the Pack on because I move faster with her around. She hopefully takes me not only to that place, but also gives me a chance to take care of them. There we go. I fished some fish, so I got that there. And I found this helmet, which gives 9 defense, which is a nice one. I think I never showed you that part. My backpack, however, is starting to get a bit full. I feel like going and dump stuff off at the bank or something. But yeah, I won't be doing that right now. I'll be going for the quest. And I thought I'd bring you guys along. Yeah, these are the ones I'm trying to kill, but not right now. For now, I'm going to run down here. Ooh, that's skinnable. That's also skinnable. Do you want to skin them?
Ooh, yes.
You can pick off the aura, please. Thank you. Oh shit, he's 39. Don't do anything heroic. He's 37. He works, but let's not, and say we did. He is 34. He's close to my target. Yeah, here's the skeletons. He is level 38. The interesting with paladins is they got shit tons of extra pew pew against skeletons. These are actually yellow for my girlfriend, so it's not like they are easy peasy lemon squeezy things to kill. For her, she's only level 40. And by only level 40, I mean she is level 40. She got her mount today. Now, the thing is that once I've judged this life thingy on the skeleton, and this her pet eats him, her pet is going to gain life, actually. So that's quite nice. And hopefully her pet will gain enough life to, so it doesn't, well, it doesn't lose life all the time, it actually gains life. We shall see how it works. I think it works quite nice. Up there we've got stuff, so we'll take a run around this part first, so we don't aggro shit tons of stuff. There we go. That's the wrong one. That's the correct one. I can not only judge light, but I can also have light up here, which means that each of my hits both heals me and have a chance to heal me. I think it, this have a chance to heal. Let's see what this does. If that also makes it a chance to heal. The attack against you have a chance to cause the attacker to be healed for 25. Yep, that's pretty good. Pretty good stuff. I'm leveling this. The reason why I'm going for these skeletons right now is because this leads to South Shore questline to Scarlet Monastery. And I'd love to go into Scarlet Monastery with this one. I think I might, maybe, I'm not 100% sure yet, but I might switch my skills for a healing one. Oh, that's cloth. Nice. Let's greed on those. Each time I greed, my wife have a tendency to win it. Because she's a lucky person. Yeah, I'm thinking about switching to healing so that I can actually fulfill a role in Scarlet Monastery. Otherwise, if I try to tank, I'll probably just fail. I know, back in the old days when I played a paladin, I went for tanking because I was a very pissed off person. And since I was the guild leader, the people seemed to think it was okay for me to tank poorly. But if, to be honest, the best tanking class in this game is a warrior, and on the second place is an arms warrior, and on the third place is another warrior. Ah, sorry. Yeah, you can send the pet on this one though. Yeah, I should use that exorcism more and plentiful. That is nice. I just came home from work. The problem we face at work is that the border has closed up. It's totally closed now. Before we had just Norway. Speaking of running out of mana, there's a mana buff. Before it was only the Norwegians that closed the border. But for some very odd reason, now even the Swedish people close the border to Norway. So, yeah. That is as it is. Okay, that's a mage. She's a level 35 mage. Interesting. That's an outcast necromancer. That should probably be yellow or red for my wife as well. Yeah, yellow. Yeah, of course, it's level 40. Yeah, there's no reason to hunt that one. We could go back, I guess, and say hi to the people around here. Again, they probably just got killed by that mage, however. I might think they did. Mighty might. Yeah, if only we had a hunter with us who could check undead, then we wouldn't have to run back and forth. Alright, we do have a hunter with us that got... Oh, damn it. Perfection. Let's judge the healing on it. Nice. Let's see which one he hits. The one he hits we're not going to hit, but we hit the other one. Keep on walking, I guess.
Up here.
Sure, go ahead, pick one. That one is a bit close to that one. Yes, it is.
I can put that.
Yep. I'll make sure I heal your pet in case your pet gets too hurt. Poor pet. Yes. Good pet, good pet.
I need some more money.
Yep, just put your pet on it. Skeleton actually heals the pet. Okay. I guess going back now is a good idea because now we don't have anything that way. There should be repops over here, I think.
There is one?
Yes, there's one. Hello, Mr. Skellington. affliction.
That one up there or that one on the road?
Oh, sorry, yeah, this one on the road. I wonder how I gain mana gear though. Because they need like 11 million plate things in which you gain mana from. Usually you go with like tailoring stuff. I don't know. I guess I'll find that out. I'll probably go and fix my gear up before I switch spec. Silly thing. Copper. I need only 8 more. Only 8 more. Yeah, so anywho, talking about the job, it makes the job a little bit tiring because you don't have any people at work. I work in a store, so they don't have any guests or something. They got like 10 to 12 per day almost, so yeah, that's a problem. Well, 10 to 12 per day is probably not the amount they've got. But, okay, I don't know, maybe 20. They still don't have enough people per day. Let's rebuff you guys a bit. Now we need 5 more. Maybe I could actually keep my tanking spec for some reason and then spec into holy. Nah, I could not. Probably need the increase my intellect and spiritual focus and stuff. Healing light and yeah, yada yada. I need these kind of things. Wish I don't get a lot in the protection tree. Yep.
I'm ready.
Let's go then. You can go down there. There isn't any up here.
Can't see any on the map either.
Yeah, I see one here.
Yep.
Hello. Only 3 more. Shall we pick this one so we get summon from him? Thank you. a necromancer down here. But there's also skeletons, so pick whatever you prefer. Closer. It feels a bit like that necromancer is looking oddly at me.
That was a necromancer. Let me take this one.
Okay.
Oh.
I'll heal you. That's my 30 out of 30. Your pet needs a bit of love as well. Here you go, my friend. There you go. Let's run away. Run away. Oh, they re-popped here. I guess we're fighting ourselves on the way out. No worries. Nice, 81 copper. That's why I got this amount of golds, because I got copper. Rebuff you, and a buff for you, and a buff for me, and a hammer and this is for you. And then some slapping in the back. We might as well take these crude charms from the chem towers up here while we're at it. Just gonna double check that there isn't a mining thing here. Nope, no mining. Could you put on the speed, please?
Some speed.
Yes. Running zigzag between these. That we need to turn off the zigzag, otherwise we'll get stunned to death here. No, you can turn it on again. Okay, turn it off. Letter dog tank. Don't turn it on. Might as well deal with this flyer. And this scorpion. I was hoping it had ding, so... But oh no... I got to kill some of these fellows over here first. I could get used to this speed though. It's a very nice increased movement speed. There we go. You may turn it off. Poke one of these on him. Crew charm. Need five more.
Check the corpse after I had looked them?
No. But no. Nope. 11:30, see? Let's see if he can give me some. How much XP do I really need? I need 400. I need four more of those.
Nothing here?
Nope. Ooh, a gold vein. I'd like to mine that up. I wouldn't mind mining it. Wah, 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 wah. You see, mine to mine. Har, har, har. Maybe not the best of jokes. Hello there. Ah, that one produced a charm. Thank you. I'll begin by mining this.
Need more charm?
Yes. I need 3 more. Anyway, guys, it's been lovely playing together. Now you see that I have also dinged, and I will continuously run over and kill these things for the charms. And the next time you'll see me, I won't be in Desolace anymore. So we shall see where I am then. Have a nice day, make sure you like and subscribe and all that jazz, and I'll catch you on the flip side. Bye bye.